Elizabeth Matera, and thank you so, so much for stopping by. And I hope that you enjoy your stay here and become part of our beautiful family by clicking that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell so that when we upload a video next time, you can get a notification. And also, don't forget to like this video and leave a lovely comment for us. Just feel at home. And to our returning service, my lovies, thank you so, so much, mwah, for coming back. And thank you so, so much, guys, for choosing to be part of this beautiful family. And to those who recently subscribed to our channel, guys, ngithanda nonke emakhaya. Thank you so, so much, guys, for subscribing to our channel. Thank you so much for supporting our journey, our channel, guys. Thank you so, so much. We appreciate all of you guys in this family. And just feel at home, comment, like our videos, and share our videos if you can, or recommend our videos to people that you know that they might like our content. And guys, the last time I vlogged, it was on Sunday when I started this vlog. So I'm now adopting to this method of uploading a vlog and starting a new one, uploading a vlog and then starting a new one. So last week Sunday we uploaded a vlog, and then the very same Sunday we started a new one. So same thing is gonna happen this week as well, because it really encourages me to vlog once I start a YouTube channel, not a YouTube channel, a vlog, because I know that I'll have to vlog so that I can combine the content of that particular weekend with the parts that I vlogged last weekend. I hope you get what I'm saying, because the only time that we are able to vlog in this channel, it's on weekends, because during the week, guys, that we are not available for content creation. So weekends, we use weekends for vlogging, or weekends for content creation. But these days, guys, we're gonna focus more on vlogs than sit down videos, because we have realized that we have more views when we upload vlogs than when we upload sit down videos. And guys, I also told you that my husband will be working on weekends, starting from this weekend until they close at work. So you will see more of me and less of him in this channel, so don't be surprised. And yeah, guys, that's all that I wanted to say in terms of welcoming you guys back to our channel. And guys, today is Saturday the 25th of November, and I have to run some errands. Yeah, so I'm gonna take you guys along. Where I can vlog, I will vlog, but then when we come back, I'm gonna show you guys what I bought from where. So yeah, guys, without wasting any time, let's just go, because time is no longer on my side. And we had load shedding from 6 until 10 this morning, and I couldn't do a lot. So yeah, guys, welcome to a new vlog, and I hope that you'll enjoy. So let's go and run some errands. So let me show you guys my outfit before we leave. So I'm wearing this dress that I bought from Mr. Price. Those who watched our previous vlog, you guys have seen this dress in that vlog when I was doing a try on haul. And then I'm wearing the dress with this sandals that I bought from Exact. So this is the outfit of the day, and I took this bag today. This bag, I bought it from Foschini, I think last of last year. So this is going to be the handbag of the day. So let's go, guys. Hi guys, I just came back from outside and I just want to do this quick update. And guys, we are on load shedding and I'm so hungry. I cannot cook right now because there's no electricity, but I'm here to tell you guys that I just came back and I think I'm gonna continue with this vlog when the electricity comes back so that I can cook with you guys. And what else, so this time guys, the grocery haul, I didn't do it the way like I normally do it on other vlogs because one, my battery is about to die and there's no electricity, number two, so I cannot charge my phone now and show you guys one by one what I bought. And yeah guys, I'm so hungry guys, but I will see you guys maybe, let's say after an hour when I cook, because I have to make sure that I cook before my husband arrives. As I told guys, welcome to another day of the vlog. Today is Sunday and I'm here to continue with this vlog. I know that yesterday I promised you guys that I'm gonna cook with you, but then I couldn't because my battery died while I was recording. You will see by one of the clips that I recorded yesterday that I couldn't conclude everything or conclude whatever that I was saying in that clip. So the electricity came back around 6:30 and it was late already, so I couldn't, you know, continue with the vlog as planned. So I've decided that I'm gonna cook with you guys today and make Sunday lunch with you. And before we do that, I want to show you guys what I got for myself from Clicks and Take It Town. So this is what happened, ne? On Friday, hubby and I went to Take It Town to buy sneakers for our parents. So we have three parents, guys. We have three parents. And what we have decided is that when we do something for one of them, we have to do it for all of them, because we are avoiding this thing of, you know, maybe having arguments whereby maybe one of us will say, okay, when it comes to your sides, or when you spend money on your parents, you spend a lot. When it comes to my side, you spend less, or something like that. Or maybe one of us feeling like maybe like you are doing a lot when it comes to your side and then you are doing less when it comes to, you know, the other side, you understand? So like, we have said that in our minds that we have three parents now. If we buy sneakers for one of them, we have to buy for all of them. Unless if maybe like, maybe let's say maybe my mom or like Jackson's mom asked us to buy something for her, to help her with something or to buy something for her, then we will understand. But if it's something that is out of our hearts, they didn't ask it for, yeah, like they didn't ask it from us, then like we just do everything equally. If we buy something for one of them, we have to buy for all of them. So we just bought them sneakers just to, you know, appreciate them, just to spoil them, you understand. So my mom's sneakers, we were worried about the color because it was white and pinkish, but white was dominant. So looking at the soil at home, we have decided, you know what, we're gonna do an exchange. So I went to take it down and then I did the exchange, but then there was 250 that was left because the sneakers that we bought initially were 1.2. So the ones that I took for her the second time were 950. So there was 250 that was left. But then you guys know that these stores, they won't give you cash back. So I've decided to buy myself some sandals. They came in this box. So I bought myself the sandals. I added with I think 130, yes, 130 if I'm not mistaken. So I'm not gonna show you guys the sneakers that we bought for our parents because my mom-in-law watches our YouTube videos, and my parents, when my nephew's at home, sometimes he plays our YouTube videos, so they might see them while watching this vlog. So I want them to see them. In fact, we have decided that we're gonna show them, or they will see them for the first time, like in real life, not online on social media or YouTube. So I bought myself these Puma sandals and I really love them. I really, really love them. So you guys know that, I told you guys in the previous vlog that when the weather is like this, like guys, it's hot. Even now I'm sweating because it's hot. So when the weather is like this, I don't want to wear like sneakers. I prefer wearing sandals more, you understand? Yes, there and there I can wear sneakers, but then I prefer wearing sandals and wear my dresses, you understand? So that's why I've decided to buy myself these sandals, because I was supposed to buy myself sneakers this month end as well, but then I'm not in a rush, and looking at the budget right now, I don't think I'll be able to buy them now. Maybe I'll buy them before I go home, or maybe in January. Like, I'm not in a rush. So I also went to Clicks. I went to Clicks as well to buy skincare products. So guys, the beginning of this month, I started using this new product that was recommended by a friend of mine or a colleague of mine. So she had the same problem, because if you have been in our channel long enough, you guys know that I always complain about the black spots, and here guys, they were worse even here. But since I started using these products, guys, I see a difference. Even my husband, you know, confirmed that to me. And even my colleagues at work, they noticed that there's a difference on my skin. And I don't expect them to, you know, like, work fast, because I know that these spots have been here for so long. So obviously they won't, you know, remove all the spots within 2 weeks. So I have to be patient as well. So I bought the pure soap. I bought the pure soap. Last month I was using Dove. So my skin, guys, like, it doesn't choose, you know, it's not complicated. So I can use any soap on my face, but in most cases I prefer using pure soap. So I bought, oh my god, so I bought this pure soap, and the products that I was telling you guys about is this moisturizer, dual action moisturizer. It's salicylic acid product, salicylic acid. Don't know if you can see. So this one, I apply it after washing my face with Let me go and take it. So this is the product that I was telling you guys about. It's also this one is a clay cleanser, but it's also a salicylic acid product. I don't know if maybe that's how I should call it, salicylic acid product, I don't know. But I bought two of them and I saw that, you know what, there's a difference on my skin. So this month I wanted to buy the serum of salicylic acid as well. But then when I was at Clicks and looking for the serum for salicylic acid, then there was a lady who recommended this product. Oh guys, I don't know if you'll be able to see. I don't know if you'll be able to see, but she recommended, oh guys, I don't know how to do this because now this lighting, okay, anyway, but she recommended this. She said that she feels like this one works better than the serum of salicylic acid serum. So you know what, I didn't trust her. I didn't trust her. But then when I got to the till, there was a lady, the cashier who was helping me, she also recommended this one than that other one. So I said that, you know what, because this one was not on my budget, I can't take both of them now. So I took this one, and then I started using it last night. That's why it is not inside the box. And then I also bought the vitamin C and zinc tablets. Vitamin C and zinc tablets. Yeah, I hope you can, but you guys know them. And yeah guys, that's all that I bought, especially for my skin. And yeah guys, that's all I wanted to show you, to do this quick haul. And then right now I want to go and cook some lunch, and then from there guys, I'm just gonna relax and have some me time. So let's go and cook guys.